among all things and in the heavens, there is but one from everlasting to everlasting who holds sovereignty over everything.
Thank you. a harvest this year.
Heaven bestows food upon us.
Mother makes a point. Here, eat some more. What should we grow next year?
Corn, peanuts.
Great.
The younger one has grown up. It's time for him to get married.
Why worry about it? The younger generations will do all right on their own.
I can't help but worry. It's been a long time since our family reunited.
Back.
Those who die take the stories of the living with them, and those who remain, they repeat the same tragic stories as those who've gone before. So men can't but ask himself,
there be light. Let there be a firmament in the middle of the waters, and let it divide the waters from the waters. Let the waters under the heaven be gathered together to one place, and let the dry land appear. Let there be lights in the firmament of the heaven. Let the waters bring forth abundantly the moving creature that has life. Let us make man in our image, after our likeness. And let them have dominion over the fish of the sea, and over the fowl of the air, and over the cattle, and over all the earth, and over every creeping thing that creeps on the earth. Behold, I come quickly, and my reward is with me, to give every man according as his work shall be. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end, the first and the last.
Him and him.